You know, Kelly and I have gone up against each other many, many times this season.
You knew I wanted her!
What are you talking about? I want her too. I want her worse than you,
you
do.
No, you do not!
You know, we had a little bit of a rivalry even before she became a voice coach.
And I'm not going to sit out here and talk about the fact that I've won the show six times.
Not last year when I arrived. I won.
We've been buddies and we're both competitive.
Go ahead, say my name, Blake. What'd you say if I won?
Queen Kelly
Clarkson.
Thank you.
Queen Kelly.
Thank you.
Kelly did win last season, but there's a new queen in town.
Now who's the queen, Kelly? Now who's the queen?
She's pretty.
Blake, like, he'll try and push my buttons because he knows how upset I get.
What are you doing?
Shut your face.
He's like that big brother, like, that gives you nookies. Like, he's so annoying.
I'm just
get
asking.
Get over there. Get away from
I'm
me.
Just
I'm really glad I'm not sitting by him this season.
Did you request not to sit by me? Is that what happened?
Uh-huh. It's annoying.
I don't want to sit next to Blake. I've been around Blake for like over a decade. You only had it for one season.
They have a love-hate relationship in a way.
Sit down.
Blake and Kelly one second are like brother and sister.
You too.
And the next second they like cats and dogs. Like, I don't know who they're going to be when you turn around. So sometimes I just don't bother to.
J-Hood just going to sit back and watch.
Seeing Kelly and Blake fight this season was really nice because it was just like I get some time off from dealing with him.
Sibling rivalry. You guys are literally the funniest two pair. Like, you're taking over for me and Blake. I really appreciate it.
It was beautiful. I support it fully.
You want a hug?
I can get the hell away from me.
Come here. It's okay. Come here. Yes,
get away from me.
My favorite thing about the king of country, Blake Shelton. I have to find something nice to say, right? No, I'm just kidding. I actually love Blake. My favorite thing about him is what attracted me to the show in the beginning. He really wants to push for his artists. Like, he really wants them to have a career afterwards. I love that.